What is happening, y'all? Welcome back. Heading on down to Houston to destroy the super assault helicopter.
Dried up the nation's resources and put the people on a rationing system to construct a space plane launch and landing base in Houston. React swiftly as paratrooper reinforcements are predicted to be dropped in from super assault heavy attack helicopters that defend the skies and the base. The objective is total destruction of all target areas and the super assault heavy attack Olajiwon helicopter. This mission goes by the call name Winner Takes All, Olajiwon versus Metal Wolf. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Let's do it. So with all that money I got, it is manufacturing time. Oh yeah, manufacturing. 50,000. I mean, there's a couple more. Well, we're going to get... I want two of these bad boys. And then I think I'm going to invest even more. Ooh. Manufacturer. Let's take a look at what we just unlocked. So, we got this, which does energy rounds, but you have 2,700 capacity. That seems like more ammo than I'd ever need. And this, which does incendiary rounds. 105, but the capacity goes down a lot, 1,000. So this was a good pick to make two of. 2,000 rounds, 130 firepower. Look at this thing, dude. 600 firepower at 2,000 rounds. Oh, God. It also costs 90,000 to make, but whew. Now I really want to know what the last couple are, man. We're gonna keep working that up. Also, I think I'm gonna invest in bazookas. $700 firepower, but 100 starting capacity. 40 capacity, but 600. High explosive rockets, precision targeting. This, I know there's one of them that like shoots out a rocket that then rains down rockets. It might be that one. I don't know. Manufacturing cost, 9,800. You know what? Let's go, let's do one of each. We'll do the PR and we'll do the BU. All right, in the equipment side of things, we're not going to need these ARs anymore. Not with these bad boys on deck. Okay, so those are our primaries. We are going to keep the railgun. I'm going to get a better railgun soon, but 1,000 firepower is good. It's good for blowing away something. That's long range that I need to take out. For here, let's go with our bazookas. Precision. No. I'll do that one, and then this one I'll make precision targeting. And then for the final tier. Oh, God, what I want. Flamethrower is good for tearing up stuff at close range. The multi-missile is a little iffy. I mean, it doesn't have a lot of ammo, but it definitely messes shit up. Let's bring out the multi-missile again. I mean, it's basically like a single use, but that way, if I'm in a situation where I just need to absolutely nuke something, that'll do it.
Peter McDonald reporting. I'm coming to you live today from a U.S. military base in the outskirts of Houston, Texas. Scarce natural resources sent from the Space Plane Center are collected and kept here. The U.S. military is collectively managing these goods under martial law. Acting as the defense for this area is this super assault heavy attack Olajiwon helicopter. Take a look at this firepower.
I think it's huge.
4mm M197 anti-aircraft guns. 80mm Bowforce anti-aircraft cannons, two 10mm grenade launchers, and finally, 12 missile containers. In addition to this heavy arsenal, it has the capacity to hold over 100 soldiers. A veritable flying fortress. As long as the Olajiwon is on the scene, Metal won't get off so easily.
That's what you think, pal.
You rang?
The Olajiwon appears to be dropping parachute troops from its cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the...
Let's see how this armor... Let's see how well you handle this! Actually, I wonder, can I snipe the Olajiwon from here? No, okay, the range isn't that high.
An elite paratrooper sniper unit and the pride of a U.S. airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions. A modern day...
Oh, it does! Oh, that's awesome! Look at that. It goes up. And then ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-boom! It's like a mortar.
Knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bombs. First, start by reducing the strong attack. That device seems to have improved the guidance function for the performance.
I'll get it.
Of the smart bomb seems to have fallen.
Goodbye.
If there's no guidance device, it's flying blind.
Nice sniper rifle you got. Hostage lost? Oh, something there exploded, I think. I didn't see the hostages there before I smashed down. Those things are like jumping bombs.
Some scientists UAWs you rescued. They were held against their will to research space resources.
Speed Ace?
That trump card being the super assault heavy attack Olajiwon helicopter.
Destroy everything. So those missiles are great for clearing out buildings, but they don't do much otherwise. Need to lure this thing in so I can hit the launch bay doors.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Shit. Not sure how I'm gonna take this thing down.
A
sniper unit, and the pride of a U.S. Airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions. A modern-day David and Goliath.
Okay, Mr. President, let's shoot them down. The performance of the smart bomb seems to have fallen off. If there's no guidance device, it's flying blind.
Wasn't there a hostage thing? Yeah, right here.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were held against their will to research space resources.
Oh shit, I hit by a bunch of those missiles there. Looks like it's firing a little short. These hitboxes are actually pretty tight. Let's go with this. Gotta wait till it comes back around. Come on, fly this way, big guy. Damn it, missed my shot. Got one more good volley on this thing. And then I gotta do my ultimate.
How do you like me now?
Nice. Yeah, well, we'll see how much longer it's in action for. Try and bait it over this way. I think it's distance-based, so I think I need to go over here to make it do a flying run. There it comes. Little bit closer. Oh, God. I need it closer.
Retreating is one form of tactics, but if you dilly-dally too long, the sun will set, Mr. President.
The Olajiwon's armor plating has taken an awful beating. The dreaded Metal Wolf fights like...
One more good railgun shot right into the undercarriage. I think this thing falls.
Justice and my journalistic convictions, because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
Hey, Mr. Journalist, take a good long look. I think it's time for a new pen.
KOs are good. Damage was poor. I mean, the others, I spent too much time, like, just trying to do stuff. Enough energy. Oh, that's right. I did that last time and didn't upgrade my suit. Saving the citizen has increased your economy rating. 15 on scientists and new music. President Wilson put an end to Hawk's control of the nation's aerospace resources. The spoils were funneled to cities across America. As freedom rang from sea to shining sea, so the smiles on each of the American faces started to wonder, have I been getting this man all wrong?
Did you get in touch with the resistance?
No, still no word. Maybe he was captured by coup d'etat forces.
No, he'd never let that happen. I'm sure he's out there waiting to make his move. I must see him. I made him a promise.
Oh, Mr. President.
I'm off to the next battlefront.
All right, so next, let's do Chicago.
The force has concentrated strength in the center of Chicago. Intelligence is most...
Re-educate citizens.
Target areas, it is possible to annihilate the enemy by effectively using the train to destroy the...
Ooh, so I ride around on a train and blow stuff apart. We're going to do this mission in a second, but I want to look at... I have these. So how do I upgrade my rig exactly? Special. Let's put on default music. Research. Because this is just weapons. So I'm not sure how. I don't know if it auto upgrades. I don't know. I feel like it's collecting energy pods. I think my status just auto upgrades. I'll look into it, and then I want to craft some stuff. But anyway, Chicago's up next, so stay tuned, and I'll catch you guys then.